time in the beat battle. It's kind of crazy. I want to get out there and have fun. So if I win, I'm going to be really excited. I'm going to be excited whether or not I win. Because I made it. I'm one of the 8 people out of 200. And that's really exciting right there.
I guess this is it. All the preparation, all the hard work comes down to this moment. It's all or nothing.
Next producer on the stage is definitely the youngest producer we've ever had involved in the showcase. When we do these events out around the world, we do it at clubs, so it's hard to get the young dudes out here, but some of these guys got a lot of talent. You met him out in Arizona. He played his beats in front of High Tech, 9th Ward. You can actually Google the kid on YouTube. A lot of clips out there. He makes his own beats. The kid is crazy. Clap me into my dude, Vaughn Beats. What up? Yeah. Vaughn Beats, youngest in charge right now. This guy's been wanting to do an iStandard show for so long, we couldn't fit him in until now because there's no age limit. Vaughn, real quick, man, let him know where you're from, what you do. What type of equipment you rocking with, how old you are, all that stuff, man.
What's up, y'all? I go by the name of Vaughn Beats, 12-year-old producer going to the 7th grade. First off, I want to give all praises to God for getting me here. And without him, there is no hip-hop. And I just love hip-hop. How many of y'all love hip-hop in here? But I just thank my parents for the guidance that they've been giving me and the help and being my mentors, and I just love them. And I hope y'all like what y'all about to hear. So that's pretty much it. I use Motif and I use Reason 4 right now, and that's pretty much it. Yeah.
I mean, come on, man, 12 years old, that's a beautiful thing. If y'all never made a Vaughn Beats, say yeah! Let's go, sir.
We'll be right back.
Yes, sir, Vol Peace, track 3.
Originality, I gave you a 10 just because you coming in, you know where you want to go off of WAP, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, you come with the introduction, like, not saying everybody should have introduced themselves, but you got to be in touch with the people, man. Talk to the people, let people know who you are, what you about, where you from, how you get down, and this is what I'm getting down with, you know what I'm saying? So, I like that. You're a people person, markability, 10. You know what I'm saying? The quality of your mix is the only thing that you got low on, you know what I'm saying? Like, just work on your mixes. But everything else, man, you good to go, homie.
You're definitely dope as well.
crazy to turn 18, for real. I thought your samples was great. I thought your drums was great. Honestly, I can't. I would just let you just grow exactly as you are. Do your thing, for real.
Too, my damn self, man. 12 years old. I was like, wow. For real. Like, I got a little brother that's like 15. He made beats on a laptop, but he ain't 12 either. So I gave you like a 10 for potential, because I think like by the time you're 16, you're gonna be one of the coldest, man. You know your thing, bro. Keep doing it, keep pushing.
Hold on. I know we've gone for a long time, so I'm gonna give you some personal feedback. His tracks were a little dark. You know what I'm saying? Like, be able to be a little more versatile in the track selection, you know what I'm saying? Because I know you got an ending. It's like, you know, be happy. You're a happy dude, right? Be a little happy. Also, give us some songwriting and some hooks on your joints, because I think if you put some hooks on some of those joints, you're out of here, man. Glad being my dude, Vaughn being some time, man. Let me talk to my dude. First place, the highest score you can get is a 150, and each producer gets 50, you know, each judges get 50 points each. So we had a 46, 44, to 36, this was 126, and the winner of the showcase for the Texas Urban Music Summit is... Clap your hands for Vaughn Beats, man! Vaughn Beats, one time, and give me your information, like your Gmail, your Bandcamp, whatever you kids are using these days. YouTube, whatever it is, let me know what's going on.
You can just search me up on YouTube at Vaughn Beats or Young Producers. V-O-H-N-B-E-A-T-Z. V-O-H-N-B-E-A-T-Z. And, you can also hit me up on Twitter, that's @Vaughn Beats. That's pretty much it.
Do your thing, Killer, baby. Do your thing, Killer.
Man, a few words. That means my dude Vaughn Beats show. Right after this, we're getting ready to see a big old hit panel, so I need all the panelists on the stage. Sit down, please.
She what?
Always worried about me.
Okay, well, how about me not even worry about you no more?
No, I mean like.
No, that's okay.
Not like that.
I'm not gonna worry about you. How about where your beat CD at? What beats you gonna play?
Dad.
Dad got it, really? No. No, I've got it.
Oh, for real? He said he got it out the thing.
Well, I've got the beat. Well,
I thought he...
You better hope I give it to him.
Okay. I'm hoping. Please. When?
Nervous, Bond?